2017, so it's, I think it's around 4:30 p.m. here in China. So now I'm gonna teach you how to cook cookies. So now, here's are the ingredients and equipments that we need to use. So here I have butter. This is unsalted butter. So I already got it. So I put in the bowl, and we need bowl actually. So we need spatula, Ritz, brown sugar, white sugar. We need egg, baking soda. It's very important. We need. Actually, I don't have vanilla, so I use only honey. I have chocolates. This is only the replacements of chocolates for cookies, because here in China it's difficult to find real chocolates for the cookies. So this is only the replacements. I already mashed into small pieces. So I have sugar, salt. This is 1 teaspoon of salt, and I have all-purpose flour. So here are all the ingredients and equipment we need. So here, first thing you need to do is to put the margarine into bowl and add the brown sugar and white sugar. So this is the brown sugar we got, and also the white sugar. It only two mixed. Okay. Unti lang guys yung lalagay mo. Literal na cups na lang para din nila ginagawa. 1 cup muna. Tapos na kanuti. Yan, haluin natin siya. Hanggang maging, ano siya, incorporated. Actually, itong dish na to, nakuha ko lang din sa YouTube. So, ginaya ko lang. Ginaya ko lang. So, magdagdag pa tayo. Kasi yun masyado siya. Half of cup. Masyado pa siya ano. Parang yung ang hanggang sa maging ano siya. So guys, lastly, we will already add the So, ganito na ganyan siya magiging itsura niya. Tapos, we need to wait. Or kung gusto nyo, pwede nyo siyang ilagay sa refrigerator for until ano kinabukasan. Sa kanya na siya lutuin. Para mas okay. Pero ngayon, magta-try ako. Magluto. Pasado siya. Thank you. siya. So, ginamit ko lang yung cups ng cupcakes kasi wala ko nung paper for baking. So, ganito lang ginawa ko. Scoop by scoop. Oven ko na siya. Actually, pinainit ko muna yung microwave. Tapos, we need to wait 20 minutes or 30 minutes.
Guys, so na yung tsura niya. Paano mo nalaman kung lumutang na siya? Ano mo siya lang? Steam.